We're going to do another old school hip hop move called the Smith. So we're going to hold it for two counts. We're going to punch forward with our right, one, two, and then punch forward with our left, three, four. But as you do this, I want you to engage your chest. So I want you to come out and in as you do it. So I want you to punch one, two, swap, three, four. So we're going to try it fast now. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Old school move called the Janet Jackson. We're going to start with our legs first and then we're going to add arms. So what we're going to do, we're going to step on our left leg like this and we're going to bring our right towards it and come down. And again, step and down. Yeah, now we're going to add arms. So what we're going to do, coming like this, our left arm bent, right arm straight, and we're going to flick our wrists up and up. So we're going to step on our left, up and up, step and up. Now we're going to do the same the other way. On our right leg first, our right leg, right arm bent, we're going to come up and up, up and up. A little hip hop move called the Steve Martin. So what we're going to do, we're going to step on our right leg down, we're going to bend our leg and pick our left leg up. We're going to go back on our left, picking our right up. We're going to go back to the same position. We're going to tap our left leg on the floor. And then turn and come up. Okay? Should we do that faster? Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Down and up. Tap to the side. Right, we're going to do it faster on both sides now. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight.